Dean Ambrose saying earlier tonight there's some unfinished business between he and Bray Wyatt.
If you saw any of that Monday night, you know it's not finished between these two.
You can't figure Dean Ambrose out. I mean, this is the same guy on Monday who repeatedly told Seth Rollins, I'll give you an opportunity to face me again and give you an opportunity to put your WWE World Heavyweight Championship title on the line.
Ooh. King, how smart is Dean Ambrose to have leveraged the authority into getting that matchup?
Well, you know, they call him the Lunatic Fringe, but for a lunatic, he showed some pretty good smarts. I mean, he literally outsmarted the authority and got things going his way. He's got that world title shot.
Byron Ambrose was about to destroy the authority's investment in Rollins.
You know, and you have to think, like, this all goes back to a year ago when Rollins dismantled the Shield, altered Dean Ambrose's career. If you know anything about Dean, doesn't get over a grudge very well.
Got a long memory when it comes to things like that.
Ambrose picking things up here, takes out Wyatt.
Wyatt flat down on the floor.
These two have quite the history. Remember the street fights, an ambulance match, the tables, ladders, and chairs match from December.
Watch out here. Oh, no! Man.
Dean Ambrose could be in trouble here. Bray Wyatt just changed the complexion of this match. Ambrose brings this back into the ring, going to the top rope. Can he take down the new face of fear?
Uh-oh.
Hold on. Look at the dirty deeds.
Oh, no.
Absolutely floored by Wyatt. Cover. No. Ambrose still alive.
Oh, that was so close. This Dean Ambrose is amazing. He's resilient. He just will not go away.
Yeah, but the same could be said for Bray Wyatt.
King, can you imagine a WWE World Champion that likes punishment like this?
I think it would be so much fun. And the thing that would make it so much fun for me to watch is how it would get under the skin of the authority.
And don't forget, going into this match, how threatened Seth Rollins is by Dean Ambrose. Remember, Rollins tried to end Dean Ambrose's career.
Dean Ambrose, with that low dropkick, just took both the legs of Bray Wyatt out.
Smart move by Dean. Now going to the top rope.
I don't know how.
Oh, no.
Are you kidding me?
It's J&J security.
It's just like Monday.
There's no more. Oh, wait a minute.
Come on.
Look at the sister. Oh, Abigail. Cover. Ambrose nearly had him.
Well, Dean Ambrose knew what was coming because it was just like Monday. Look at this.
Oh, both men down and out.
Double clothesline.
Whoa. Dean, you said it.
Wait a minute.
Well, where there's J&J security, the champion is never far behind.
The World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
Rollins, no, wait a minute.
Seth Rollins stopped in his tracks.
And where there's a Dean Ambrose, there's a Roman Reigns not far behind.
Remember, Kane gave Roman the night off to, quote, reflect on his failures. Doesn't look like Roman's gonna take the night off, guys.
That's right. Roman warned Kane. And he's here to deliver on his, well, his promise. Oh!
Wow.
See you, Jamie.
Superman punch.
Goodbye, J&J, Jabroni security. And now Seth Rollins is hightailing it. He nobles. Trying to get into another zip code.
Wait a minute, this matchup's still continuing here.
Right.
Wyatt eats a Superman punch, and there's Dirty Deeds. Almost a cover on Wyatt. And the Lunatic Fringe has won it.
Tournament is always fair play.
Here is your winner, Dean Ambrose.
What goes around?
Thanks for getting eyes on the show. And these abs. Eyes up here, ladies. For more videos like the one you just watched, click over here. And if you'd like to subscribe to the WWE YouTube channel, hit me up right here. And if you'd like to see yours truly in the most exciting Money in the Bank cash-ins, click on the 8-pack here.